Millions of cyber attacks target businesses around the world every day. Many look to steal customer data. Some seek proprietary information for corporate espionage or sensitive data that could be leaked to harm a target. Still others try only to disrupt or shut down sites for malicious purposes. The risk is enormous. The average data breach can cost large enterprises more than $4 million, and a disruption to a high-volume commerce site may cost thousands of dollars per minute in lost revenue. Experts estimate all cybercrime will total $6 trillion annually by 2021, and the scope of danger is growing. Hacking has evolved from amateurs exploiting simple vulnerabilities to complex attacks by criminal organizations. The days of generic threats are over, as businesses now face highly sophisticated attacks targeted at their specific environment. Two primary weapons of cybercriminals are web application attacks and DDoS attacks. In web app attacks, hackers insert code into online forms that instructs company servers to release sensitive data or execute damaging files. Hackers can use web app attacks for many reasons. The most damaging among them? Getting customer usernames, passwords, and even credit card numbers to either sell on the black market or to blackmail the company. News about stolen data from web app attacks can cost huge sums in repairs and erode customer trust. In DDoS attacks, hackers gain control of hundreds or thousands of computers and unleash these machines on a company, flooding its servers with so many requests that they become overloaded and fail. Increasingly, these pirated devices are no longer just computers, but potentially any smart device, from phones to thermostats and light bulbs. In both DDoS and web app attacks, slow servers mean delayed interactions with customers. A 100 millisecond delay in load time, a fast blink of the eye, hurts sales by up to 7%. Bad actors aim complex threats at businesses every day, turning away customers, harming revenues, and tarnishing hard-won reputations. Knowing the nature of the threats is the first step to stopping them before they cause harm. To learn more about protecting your company from cyber threats, visit akamai.com/CIO.